reporting live from Fishkill, New York. As you can see, the effects of Hurricane Irene have finally arrived. The wind is so heavy that it blew my hat right off. If the cameraman could pan over to the flag, you can see how the flag is moving. It is being blown around.
Hurricane storm?
Yep.
Folks, we expect the surge to be at least 14 feet here tonight. If the storm continues and the rain, which we expect to be at least 12 inches, continues, the rats will be coming up before we know it. Reporting live from Fishkill, New York, I'm Mark. And I'll